What up guys, Anthony here. So I'm at a beautiful Guatemalan beach, but Guatemala is actually more famous for its volcanoes, its lakes, and for being the heart of the Mayan culture. So yeah, let's check it out.